the aftermath of an alien invasion in Steven Spielberg's War of the Worlds. And maybe most impressive of all this debris is one really big piece, so big they had to chop it up into multiple sections, and that is the remnants of this real Boeing 747 airplane. Yeah, it's a real plane. Take it all in, see how much of it you can find, because it's here, and see how it became a movie star.
A vision that Steven had.